did care at age 50, and she ultimately was ex officio member of Harding's cabinet in charge of emigration to the United States from Europe. So I think she was like Marilyn Monroe becomes Eleanor Roosevelt. And Andy Hardy stays with Hardy the whole time. So that's one of them. And the other is a marvelous television show, a documentary that you may have seen called How to Dance in Ohio. Did anybody see that? It won all sorts of prizes at Sundance and so on. And it's about a teacher and a center for autistic children. And he cooks up a prom, and you see how all the parents and the kids deal with it. And I think it's, I think it could be terrific.
All right, now people sing, so we'll just sing.
All right.
All right, you do that. All right. We're going to bring up two of the performers from Prince of Broadway. Oh, that was mine. They're both singing today from the show that Hal refers to as Cabaret, but everyone else calls Cabaret. First, we have the always wonderful Tony Award-winning Karen Ziemba. Let me move to this chair. Give you a moment.
It's Frau Schneider. You say 50 marks, I say 100 marks. The difference of 50 marks? Why should I stand in our way? As long as the room's to let, the 50 that I will get is 50 more than I had yesterday, yeah? When you're as old as I, is anyone as old as I? What difference does it make? An author comes, you take. For the sun will rise, or the moon will set, and you learn how to settle for what you get. It will all go on if we're here or not. So who cares? So what? So who cares? So what? When I was a girl, my summers were spent by the sea. So what? And I had a maid doing all of the housework, not me. So what? Now I scrub up the floors, and I wash down the walls, and I empty the chamber pot. If it ended that way, then it ended that way. And I shrug and I say, so what? For the sun will rise, and the moon will set, and you learn how to stand for what you get. Fat. So what? Through all of our years, he was so disappointed in that. So what? Now I have what he missed, and my figure is trim, and he lies in a churchyard plot. If it wasn't to be, that he ever would see the unfortunate. So once I was rich, now all my fortune is gone. So what? And love disappeared, and only the memory lives on. So what? If I've lived through all that, and I've lived through all that, 50 marks doesn't mean a lot. If I like that you're here, and I like that you're here, Happy New Year, my dear! For the sun will rise, or the moon will set.
Karen Ziemba. At the piano is Mr. James Santiner. I remember being in the rehearsal room the first time that I saw Karen doing the song. I had been outside sort of working on something else, and I walked into the rehearsal room just as it was starting, and so I was sort of stuck by the door because there was no way in without crossing in front of everybody. So I was just stuck by the door watching Karen do it. And it was the most galvanizing thing in the entire world, mostly because I don't think I expected it to be just that forceful and that powerful, and just to watch all of that coming out of her, it was just a thrilling thing to see. Every night when we would get up to that song, I'd be like, oh, good, here's that. And similarly, none of us knew Bryonha before this process started. She came in, she auditioned, and she was sensational. When we did the show in Japan, the original end of the first act was Phantom of the Opera. We used to always close with those two pieces from Phantom. And when we came to New York, we immediately said, no, let's close with our strengths. Let's let Bryonha go and kill that number. So this is the number that she killed every night right before intermission. This is Bryonha Marie Parham singing the title song from Cabaret.
Yeah.
cast album is a very difficult thing to do. This guy did it, and he delivered it totally.
Well, I delivered it with Jeffrey Lesser, who's my co-producer.